type shit. Get a nigga whacked on the news type shit. Sippin', drinkin', atoms on the screw type shit. Just a sad hoe runnin' through crew type shit. I got a bad bitch at home, voodoo type shit. Take down Megan Stad Yones by the group type shit. That's some thick shit, I just thought you knew type shit. I just tricked off, I don't just usually do type shit. Pockets racked up, all blue type shit. Bunch of rich niggas, hoes get confused type shit. Atlanta nigga, I live like Ted Turner type shit. On camera, bro, I knock her jaws loose type shit. I cancel her, kick her out of school type shit. A silent hitter, I just keep cool with you bitches. A silent nigga, count dog food type shit. Moving through the city with your boo type shit. She ready to suck it up like soup type shit. You going against the guys and you gon' lose type shit. Pray to God it knock you out your shoe type shit.
Chat, we back in this bitch type shit. What are you talking about, man? Shout out to all the dudes in the chat, man. My brother Grandson in this bitch. Shout out to my brother William. What's good, bro? Man, let's turn up, man. Let's make some moves on this bitch, man. Shout out to all the OGs in the chat, man. Y'all, if y'all know what's up, we back, baby. I don't see nothing but dubs in the chat, man. No negativity. We don't hear none of that negative shit. Past the past, we on to the present, man. Let's get it. Gotta lock in, man. We finna make PD great again. Hey, shout out to D Money though. He been holding shit down. My dog, man. Lola, what's good with it, man? Shout out to my boy Trouble Man, Big Wop, Jamie. What's going on, everybody? Bailey, I see you in this bitch. I'm telling y'all, we got movies coming. So I'm gonna give y'all a little game before we get to the RP. Chief Drizzy is, we don't know where Chief Drizzy at, alright? As y'all can see, this ain't Chief Drizzy. This is Drizzy Jr., alright? So, I ain't gonna give y'all too much of the backstory, but just know Drizzy back, man. But his son is the me, you know what I'm saying? Looking for him. So, that's where we at with it, man. Appreciate all the love, though, y'all. Bro said, I'm finna cry. Hey, salute, my boy, Hezzy. Money crack. Yeah, man, I gotta find Chief Drizzy, man. We don't know what happened to bro. Last thing we know is he was on the hunt. He was looking for Bill Narico on NO and GSG. He went missing. They say NO kidnapped him and chopped his body up, but that's what I heard. I don't know. That's just word on the street, chat. Where is Nigel? Good question. Hey, shout out to my brother Dre for that tier one sub, man. The first sub since we back in action. Bro said it ain't true. I don't know, man. Drizzy might pop out with his big ass box. I'll say, how PD been, chat? I've been watching a little bit here and there, but how y'all think? Nah, I don't sleep on the YouTube chat. Shout out to my brother Cole, man. You've been here since day one. How you doing, man?
Good.
I was actually here looking for Chief D Money.
Chief D Money?
Hell yeah.
One second.
Okay, yes, ma'am.
Yep. D Money, you here?
Shout out to my brother Sauce too, man. We still got the New Sauce City, man. We gonna help build that PD, make it great over there too, man. 5M got big in the last few years, y'all. There's so many damn servers nowadays, bro. I can't even keep up. I see a lot of the OG homies is in D10 now. A few Jay, seen Journey, a few of them niggas over there in D10 today. Just tapping in, seeing where everybody at. A lot of niggas spread out nowadays. But it's a lot of OGs from Grizzly World, man.
I think his head popped. He was literally just here.
Whoa, so
give him a few minutes for him to come back.
Okay, yes, ma'am. I hate to ask, but do y'all got some water? I gotta take some medicine.
Oh no, it's no problem. Okay. I actually have Kool-Aid, if that's okay.
That's actually phenomenal. Okay. I appreciate the hell out of it. Thank you so much.
Give you some fries too.
Surprise?
Yeah.
Where? I'm new to the city. I'm actually moving in from San Andreas.
Okay. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Drizzy. How you doing?
Drizzy, nice to meet you. India.
I think I think my father actually told me a little bit about you. You've been working here for a while?
Hopefully good things. Yes, I have.
Oh, okay. No, they definitely good things, but I ain't gonna lie. He might have mentioned you getting in a fight at work before. I hear that.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
I'm hey, no, those, look, it's all love, you know?
I'm one of those, you know, I'm nice to provoke, but you know.
As you should be, man. As you should.
Yeah. But I'm very nice, though.
I was gonna say, look, apple don't fall far from the tree, man. I'm a good police officer. I handle my business when I need to, but you know, I don't get in too much drama. So hopefully I can get me a little job. What? You said you don't?
No. I'm saying, and I believe that. I believe that. Your father
was my pops anything different?
Listen.
He did get kidnapped a few times.
Your father was the total opposite.
Ah, shit.
He was in any and everything. Know that. Shit. But everybody loved him, though. So.
Hey, when he came home, though, you couldn't tell. He was always chill.
Oh, no, yeah. Always chill. Always, upstanding.
He be dealing with a lot of bullshit, though, man. Oh,
yeah, definitely do, though. But well-respected, well-loved throughout the whole city. So you should fit right in.
Yes, ma'am. Well, you know what I'm saying? If you ever hear any stories about him, you know, I'm always ears because I haven't.
Definitely. Trust me, you're going to hear a lot. You're going to hear a lot of stories. I promise you.
Hopefully. you don't think it's going to affect my, you know, possibility of getting a job, right?
No, absolutely not. Like I said, yeah.
You and D-Money get along?
That was cool, if I'm not mistaken. Like I said, Drizzy, you know, was loved by a lot of people, so.
I mean, he loved me enough to name me after him, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully that name don't, you know.
No. You'll fit right in, trust me. Yes, the hair and everything.
I appreciate you so much. Miss India, right?
No problem. Yep, India. India Banks.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Yep. I'll be right out to see if you okay before you get there. Right.
Okay.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Fake news or is this real? Man, look, you see we in this bitch.
Okay. My shit must be glitching.
My brother Bobby, they said you gotta come out of retirement, cuz. What's good with it, Randy Savage? Red Sims, we back in action, baby.
I got you.
Man, who deep ass voice is that? I can't wait for you to be my PD character. You got a PD character, Lola? What's up with the DOJ? I already know you should be having a nice lawyer or something. How am I a bitch, Joe?
Oh, you funny.
Get your shit together, bro. You got a PD to build. Bro just called me Recruit Drizzy. Come on, bro. Big Mama doing DLJ? Okay. Yeah, Kyria, what's up, man? Where your black ass at, man? Drizzy for captain? Hey, no cap. Look, hey, I'm gonna keep this very clear, Chad. We ain't coming for D-Money, you know what I'm saying, Chief Spot right now. We ain't doing that, but we definitely need a high rank. So Drizzy for captain, I'm cool with that hashtag. So go on, Pirate PD. Yeah, come on. I'll take you under my wing, FTO. You know what I'm saying? Back to these movies. Drizzy for recruit. Aw, y'all bullshitting. Opening a new district will be fire. We could bring state. Bro said D-Money not even cheap for real. You know, somebody else told me that too, bro. Somebody else said that bro be doing, it's another nigga that be doing hella shit in PD. And I was like, I thought D-Money was a chief. It was like, well, this nigga act like a chief. Can't think of his name, though. Hey, Kira, you don't need no app, man. Look, you know I got you. That about you. Destin, what's going on, gangster? I ain't gonna lie, bro. Look. A lot of niggas in this motherfucker probably young, bro. Like, a lot of niggas that came into 5M are young nowadays. So all it takes is them niggas to learn. Teach these niggas how to really be cops and shit. You know, my PD trainings, nigga. We gonna teach them niggas how to be cops. Jay Worthy, my brother. Man, we back home, man. We gotta get some shit straight, though. Motherfuckers, they have their heads full dealing with these Grizzly World criminals, boy. Them niggas ain't no joke. PJ, that's his name. They said PJ the crybaby. Yeah, he really a crybaby? All right, look. We gotta come in this bitch and kind of kiss ass, bro. I don't know the PJ nigga, bro. So if he my chief, you know what I'm saying?
What's the word, brother?
How you doing, bro?
Good to you.
I know, I was talking to you earlier.
Nah.
Okay, what's your name, man?
My name is Sergeant Alonzo Harris.
Sergeant Alonzo Harris. Nice to meet you, Alonzo.
Nice to meet you.
That's how you get the gray shirt, the sergeant?
Yeah, that's what this like gray shirt is. Just like back in the
day, man. I still remember stuff, man. I used to come out here when I was a little boy, man. My daddy was the chief.
Who was your daddy?
They called him Chief Drizzy.
You said what?
Yeah.
Wait, your daddy was who?
Chief Drizzy.
No. Your daddy was who?
Why you say it like that?
Daddy was a legend, man. You ain't gonna fit in those shoes, goddammit.
Oh, you think so, bro? Come on, I ain't even
you
trying to
ain't
know go- that.
Hey. No. Show I'm not something. Saying, listen, wait. Hold on, wait. Real, I'm man. Not saying dope. You coming for Chief. I'm saying you can't fit in your daddy's shoes. Them some big ass, I'm talking about. I'm
telling you.
Big
I'm
ass shoes.
You.
But I'm saying, bro, he trained me in all types of shit before he went missing.
You know what a dying legend is?
Yeah, I did hear about that, bro. Dying legend. Come on, bro. Hey, look, I feel good, you know, to know my daddy was the shit, bro, but you got my confidence kind of low, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
You don't lie, man. What's your name, brother?
Come on, bro. I'm Drizzy Jr., man.
Drizzy motherfucking Jr.
God, send me your number, motherfucker.
You, your daddy
I ain't even got no phone, man.
Sure.
I just got off the plane.
You ain't got no phone? Look, I'm gonna look out right. for you. Look, listen. Ain't no y'all. Ain't nobody gotta do phone? Anything.
Alonzo, come on, bro.
But pick that up.
All right, really. Hey, what's your name over there, bro?
It's Key Davis, man.
Key Davis.
You're going to be hearing and seeing a lot of these we them boys.
So I'm saying, what you plan on doing?
I'm going to keep it a whole buck with you, my boy. I'm trying to go undercover.
You trying to be, I thought you was just up here. You trying to be a cop.
Oh, I'm trying to be a cop for sure.
Oh, man, I hope Chief make me FTOU. I'm going to show you the ropes of this shit.
Like I said, I got my feet wet a little bit.
You see here how his pops is?
Matter of fact, just sit here. Just sit right here real quick.
He might better show me something out this motherfucker, you feel me?
You know what I'm saying? I know my 10 code. I've been studying 10 codes since I was 4.
God damn.
You know what I'm saying? 1099s, 1032s, 1011s, all that good shit, buddy. Hey, I appreciate that North Street.
It's crazy. You know.
KG.
His dad is Drizzy.
Hey, y'all out of smoke in here?
Man, what you trying to smoke? You trying to burn them trees? Or
I wouldn't do that, boy. You know, I'm a good kid, man. Listen. Hey, chill, bro. That's our boss behind us, bro.
Yeah, join me in the smoke, man.
Okay, bet that.
Yeah, nah, I had an extra one in my locker.
I appreciate the hell out of that, Brody.
Yeah, nah, that way it saves you time and, you know, you be good. And you could just keep what I gave you in your pocket so you can have something to do.
You talking about that bubble gum? I appreciate that, bro.
And you know,
this money.
Yeah, that's
the
money.
I seen him standing at the gate. I seen him.
Send me your money,
like
motherfucker.
An hour ago.
Who is it? I know one thing.
They got a chief right there.
Yeah, say white shirts mean high ranks. How you doing?
Yeah, they got a chief right there. I think the chief getting ready to come out.
Oh, he in the city?
Yeah, chief right here. He just walked in. No, PJ Andy money.
Nah, we still in sauce with him, bro. We gotta build up the.
He right there. They got the money right there.
I just gave you my number, Drizzy.
Nah, send me your shit back, Drizzy, man.
Okay. Gotcha. What's happening now?
Oh, how you doing, sir? Let me put my phone up, man. I apologize, man. How you doing, sir?
Man.
Drizzy Williams. All right.
Drizzy Williams? Okay.
Yes, sir. Junior.
Eddie. Junior? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. I knew your goddamn daddy, boy.
Yeah, he was actually, you know, unfortunately, I haven't seen him in a couple years. He's been missing, but
where
I heard a lot about
that, goddamn it.
I don't know, man. Last, you know, I know I was 16, man. I'm getting ready to go to college, and this nigga done disappeared on me. Shit crazy, man. He was out, you know, he was out looking for that NO cat. They say the infamous criminal NO. I don't know nothing much about him, but he never came back when he was looking.
Okay.
Shit crazy. But hey, look, I'm gonna keep it a whole buck with you, Chief, man. I'm trying to come over here and I'm trying to, you know, earn my stripes like Pops. And maybe we can find out what happened to him, man. Same time.
Okay. All right, come on in, man.
Yes, sir. Hey, boys, I think I might got the gig, man.
What?
Hey, don't speak too quick, motherfucker.
All right,
Chief. So how you doing, my man?
I'm doing pretty good, man. You know, I just got a lot of anxiety, man. You know, just being in here, ain't seen Pops in a while, so last time I was in here,
with him.
Okay.
That was all little and shit. Damn, Chief, I like how you decorated in this motherfucker.
Man, I ain't do too much decorating. Goddamn, I need to replace the whiskey bottle. Goddamn, that's
hell
about
yeah.
it.
Yeah, I see you got that hen dog now.
That's it.
How you been, though, man?
I've been all right. Let me see your ID, man.
Yes, sir. You know, it's been a long time. I forgot what pocket I had it in. It's 317, boss.
No. Think about slash ID.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay. Go ahead and take a seat, man.
Yes, sir.
I'm putting shit in the lockers.
What's the word?
Man, I knew your daddy, man.
You know what, man? And I'm going to tell you what I know about you, Chief. I do know when I was younger, I used to come around and he said you was... I know now it's GIU, but at the time I was confused what that meant. You know?
Right.
But now that I grew up and I kind of learned a little bit about it, man, Chief B Money, man, I would love to, you know, follow in your footsteps when it comes to the GIU stuff, man.
No, okay, that's like, mine. You like going undercover, huh?
Yeah, man. You know, I've been studying a lot. I went to academy. I actually worked a couple of shifts over in San Andreas before I moved over here. And you know, I love the patrol, but undercover work, man. I think I'm made for it.
Okay.
What do you think, Chief? Man, you got a force? You know what I'm saying? Working on some stuff right now.
Oh, man, the force is beautiful, man. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. We numbers is beautiful, man. We got a lot of beautiful, good cops, man. They know what they doing out here, man. It's we've been locking the streets up, man. I ain't gonna lie to you.
That's great to hear, man. I would love to just be like another link to that chain. You know what I'm saying, Chief?
That's right. We got a full DOJ system. Everything's rolling, man.
Hey, so I ask you this: is Big Mama still around? I know she used to work in the DOJ here.
Yeah, she's the head.
Shout out
judge.
To my boy Knox, Big Knox.
DOJ.
Okay, so yeah, I feel like it's, you know, like a family around here, man. Grew up
family,
knowing
man.
All y'all, man. Now I get to work with y'all finally.
That's right.
That's great.
All right, let's get you in here, man.
Yes, sir. I appreciate that, Chief. I'm trying to get swagged out, man. I ain't gonna lie. What can I throw on, man?
All right, now, I had a fight with TSA. You know, your father, goddamn it, that motherfucker was something else, man. But I was able to get you squared away and get you good to go, man. So we're gonna start you off from the bottom up, man.
Yes, sir. I'm completely cool with that, sir.
Okay.
Gotta earn my stripes. Do you know who gonna be FTOing me?
We get you a good FTO. We got a lot of good FTOs out here.
I do appreciate that, Chief. No, I got, like I said, I've been studying a lot, but I ain't really been in the field too much, so I'm trying to learn from best.
Give me 2 seconds.
Appreciate y'all, family. No cap, we back in this bitch. Taste Beezy, what's good, gangsta? Hey, sometimes shit go full circle.
You said Drizzy Williams, right?
Yes, sir. Bro, Rilo, my dog. What's going on with it, baby? 6 months or 3 months locked in with me. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Damn, my shit ain't working. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I feel like I've been taking away. You're a break from this shit. We getting back into it with New Sauce City. Man, we finally back into Grizzly World, man. We might have to pop like a little 8 hour that? Off or something. Yes, sir. I think I got the badge on my. Probably an 8 hour stream or something off chat. How do I check for my badge?
No, I sent it to your email.
Oh, okay.
No, check it. You know, Drizzy Jones, goddamn it. I put a lot of work in this goddamn station now.
Hey, man, listen, Chief. I know, man. You been here damn near as long as my pops has. Shit.
Yeah.
Big legs.
I've been putting that work in, man.
I appreciate you, man. I can't wait to see your ass.
Did it let you join? Hold on. I think I got to get you right.
Yeah, I was just finna say, Chief, if you know what I'm saying?
Okay, give me 1 second.
Okay. Yeah, man. We back in action, man. First time I see GG, Duke, Lex, grandson, all y'all ass. Man, look. I don't know y'all in RP yet, because it's Drizzy Jr., but can't wait to see how that scene goes. Yeah. My boy Dade and his bitch. Good, Chuck. Where you been at, Chuck? They said Chuck got to come out of retirement, too. Got Bobby retired somewhere, put up on the shelf. Him, right?
All right, I sent you to you again. Try it again. I think you should be good now.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, honestly, bro, I don't know how long it's been, but it's been over a year. Like, that shit, it's been a minute, cuz. Okay, I'm in there, Chief. I'll update my my badge and stuff.
Okay, go ahead, drop a dot in the off topic for me real okay. quick.
I've been outside for like five. Hey, you get old, nigga. Take your old ass inside, nigga. Why? I just find out Vandalay ain't here playing, bro. Like, what the fuck? Cuz ain't even tell me. Yeah, nah, Chuck. I'm
okay.
This
so you know how the badge number go. Go ahead, put your 3-digit badge number, your name.
Okay. Hey, don't trip. I'm gonna get you right, Kyria. Cause look. You actually got PD experience too. It ain't like you just trying to be PD. All right, let me get my shit right. Bro, why is this shit on? I'm a fucking recruit, chat. I love it. Not even mad. I swear I ain't. You know me and Draco together? What? And he in 1017 and you and GG? All right, Chief. I think I'm good to go. I got my updated tags.
Okay. Last name Williams, right?
Yes, sir. What the fuck? Hold the fuck on. I feel like I'd have missed something, Grandson. That shit crazy. Wait till the police find out.
Okay. Okay, we got you all updated there. Okay, so the first thing we do when we clock in is go to that LSPD RTO call.
Okay.
Go ahead and join that mute and deafen yourself.
Okay. Damn, they deep as shit. 1-1 thing they was lagging was officers. Damn, Chief, I do see the head count in the radio. It's high. I love that.
Man, lots of backup. Man. Hey, bro, when I tell you, man, man.
You doing your thing, Chief. Love it, man. Really?
I ain't gonna lie. All right, next thing. Go to shift clock and clock in. Every time you clock in and out, you just need to go on shift clock and clock in. It's right above RTO call.
Okay. Okay, and then just clock out, obviously, when I clock out.
Right. Yeah.
So, all right, so one question I do have, you know, I know sometimes up in the air if recruits can have firearms or not. I am trained, but you know, I will follow the rules.
Okay, we're going to get you a nice firearm. Go ahead, pick that up for me.
Okay. Radio channel?
Channel 1.
Bro, it's so crazy. I have to act like I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Your dispatch RP popping up for you?
Yes, sir. I'm good to go.
Okay.
Radio check.
Get some additionals over here at the Grove. At the shootout over here. Mail brandishing. Right.
Evidence locker.
Class 1 red flag.
Do you know where that's at? Oh, you probably don't know where that's at. Okay, the evidence locker right here. I'm going to post the numbers in here before I... I'll be right
to
back.
To a red 1.5.
Post him on the wall right here.
Yeah, body post him on the wall. They usually
know
the wall.
You know we taking him, right?
13. Yeah, that's who I went on.
Look at my boy Draco and his bitch. Car. Look at his bad
box. Bulletproof vest, changing room right here.
Thank you. Okay. And as a recruit, what should I throw on?
I'm going to get you, Jerry.
Yeah, 97, man. We pushing up.
Let me find out you right, with the GG quick. Leader, Lexi and shit. Well, I didn't. I'm fine. Yeah.
2.5. You on that black one? I'm gonna get on this red one. Black one
right
at gas station.
All right, so you can need a nice black thick taser flashlight. Everything right there.
Perfect.
Let me grab you some money real
nice
quick.
Nice time. Well, I can't wait.
I picked that up right there.
Okay. Oh, my man.
Okay, let me get you a gun, too.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't trained with all that big shit yet. You know what I'm saying? I might need a little training.
Yeah, we're gonna start you off with a Glock, a nice Glock.
Oh, okay,
man.
Okay, yeah. That sounds good to me. Need to do some push-ups.
Oh, man, you going to be all right. We got enough backup out
there.
Yeah,
the new cut. I'm Drizzy Jr. Backup is always necessary, man. Look, that's what I preach. I'll be on that radio listening.
All right, Mr. Chief. All right, go ahead. Get you some bullets. We'll get you like 300 bullets. Nice.
Bro, say, go out. Pokemon is wild. I've been watching my boy Knox go crazy, though, man. Shout out to my boy Knox, man. Grinding, my nigga. That partner on the way. Good little check mark, like next year.
Yeah, man, you gonna see here, man. We,
Draco.
We move as a family, man, like we used to back in the day, man. You know what I'm saying?
William, where yours at?
We kind of big now, though, man. We got real big.
Yeah, so like I said, Chief, the sheer numbers, you know, is how you get, well, at least what I was taught is the sheer numbers is what you need first, and then you shape them up how you want them to be shaped, you know? You can't do much without numbers. So you got that part, you know, done.
And these guys took a lot of training, man. I've been training with these guys.
Awesome.
You know.
So what about higher ups and stuff? I mean, you got a lot of command staff.
Yeah. We got a decent amount of command staff. I would say a decent amount of command staff. Okay. It kind of runs good.
Okay, let me ask you this, Chief. You know, I'm a hard worker, Chief. So like, I just want to know, is promotions coming? You know,
like I'll be on hard? It. Okay. Yeah, definitely. You know, I'll be on it, man.
That's all I ask, man. Cause I'm
and if
go
you anything like your father,
man.
I get you right. You know what
hey,
I'm
Chief,
saying?
Hey, Chief, y'all ain't just shoot, did y'all?
No, actually, I heard that.
Okay.
Nah, we didn't shoot.
Chief. Nah, bro, D Money was OG, bro.
See, like, it wasn't.
All right.
There's a lot of cops I don't know, but D Money definitely.
What's the word, Chief?
What's going on, man?
How you living?
Man, I'm living good, man. How about yourself?
It's always nice to have familiarity.
Get any arrest today?
How your morning going, Chief?
Oh, it's all right. About to clock in here soon.
Cash family. Man.
All right, I got a couple of 10-0s on me today.
Couple 10-0s? You know where to put that at?
For sure. They going up in there.
I ain't gonna lie, Chief. I done seen somebody who, like, normally do some strange things. They kept a pee today and took their time like a man.
That's right.
Let us know when you're done with Junior here, Chief. We taking him under our wing.
Oh, shit.
Y'all gonna take a buddy to y'all win?
Yeah, yes, sir. I wanna talk to Junior.
Okay. My boy D Money be streaming and shit now.
All right, let's take a ride, man.
Oh, that's clean.
Get that uniform, man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so like activity. Man, we got a lot of guys, man. This probably about a couple of them. We got a lot more. You got to meet everybody.
Sure. I did see a young lady. Her name was Indy, I believe.
Yeah.
She was really nice.
Mm-hmm. I really took my time and hired everybody in the staff. You know what I'm saying?
Right, as you could, Chief. Do you have an assistant, Chief? Somebody else said there was another Chief.
Yeah. That's my assistant, Chief. PJ, man. That's okay. My boy, man. Yeah, sir. You got my back, man. Something like how your father was, man.
Oh, see, that's what I'm saying. It's nice to have a good force, but brothers, man. Like a brotherhood. What about deputy? You got a deputy, Chief? Oh, shit, I think my ear is clogged up in here. I ain't gonna lie. Let me run out. Jay, man, don't do me like that. Shout out to my brother Rico, man. Boy, man, we back in action. Hey, cuz got new cars and shit, bro. What the fuck is this, bro? Niggas was riding around the hoopties when I was in this bitch. For some reason I can't see or hear in here, Chief, but I can change clothes though. Maybe we could try a different clothing store. Yeah, let's try a different. You know, since it's my first time flying in, you know, I gotta get adjusted.
Yeah. Y'all just gotta get used to it. Okay.
But maybe it's just that, I don't know.
But yeah, we got a deputy chief, boss town. We got a lot of positions and high command that's available. Yeah, we got chief positions and stuff like that. Work hard, get up to them positions. You know, we got three police stations we always have at disposal.
Do y'all have a state
FIB
unit?
Not at the moment. We reconstructioning it. Okay. So we will in the near future.
I ain't gonna lie to you, you know, I'm wherever you put me, man. I'm a hard worker. I'm whatever I gotta do. But I'm gonna show you first.
That's right. Yeah, we got high positions, man. So you know, it's enough room for all of us now.
No, this one, it looked like this one gonna be doing the same thing. If you could,
Numbers. I have to go to Dr. Miami over there, huh? You know, I don't think
we could. Oh, yeah, we could do that. Yeah, that's.
Let me see, huh?
Fuck, huh?
We try about Pierre.
What's going on, Cato Garcia, man? Much love. Thanks. F8.
Yeah, we got a tight-knit community of guys, man.
I'm just happy to be a part of it, man. Appreciate y'all for food.
Oh, that's right, man. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure y'all right.
Rico with the 100 ditties, my dog. Damn, bro, my motherfucking sound effects is all fucked up. I ain't playing it. Oh! Hey, bro, what? Think Money Wash will fix it? I think, bro, it's just gonna take. I just need to, literally, like, let it. I ain't loading back here. I ain't got that good a prior. Not yet. What is slash hood? Money wash wheel fix. Alright, I ain't gonna lie, I don't know where that's at though. Is it still at the laundromat? I know a little. Chief, you hear me?
Oh shit!
Got I hear you.
You
that's all right? Perfect. Yep, oh, we good money.
You get me?
Hell yeah, let's get it. Okay. I just had to take. I got kidnapped by aliens or some shit. I don't know. They fixed my ears though.
Okay.
But okay. Give me right, chief. What we looking at?
Okay. Let's see here. Let's get you.
That's a good ass question. Why? How can they change in the change room? But they ain't
all right. T-shirt 209. Torso 92. Arms 96. Vest 4.
Running up, we back in action, baby.
Texture 1.
All right, me.
Pants 35.
Okay, texture 1 or 0?
35, texture 0. Shoes 54. Okay.
Did it change in your eyes?
Well, what changed?
Oh, okay. Yeah, it just took a little second. I had to change. Damn, why you change with me, chief? I don't want you looking like no recruit out there.
No.
Eyes.
That shit, you looking like me. I'll see you right on the numbers.
Oh, okay. All right, so
check this out. You know, eventually I want to get a 3 chief proc, you know, thing that we got going. You know, because we got all 3 police stations. And we almost got the numbers where we can open all 3 police stations, but it's gonna, you know, it's still gonna take a while. You know
right.
what I mean?
Understandable.
But yeah, we'll eventually get, like, you know, it'd probably be me, PJ, and you, whoever can make that rank. You know what I'm saying?
Sure. I will try and grind for it. But if look, I'll be honest, if I'm as long as I'm a candidate, man, somebody out works with me, I can do it.
Oh man, it's whoever can work hard. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking for quality of leadership skills. You know what I'm saying?
I was valedictorian in college.
Oh, you're a valedictorian? Oh yes, man, sir. I'm proud to hear that, man. That's
Thank you,
good,
sir.
Man.
But I had to beat out this dude, man. He still real close to being grazed, right? So this last final, you know, what I did was I had to get a 98 on that motherfucker, right? I got a 99 on
that. Oh, man.
You know what I'm saying? I'm just one up, motherfucker. And
you got to. See who we got out here. You know how to work your dispatch?
I'm a little bit familiar with it. I mess with it. Kind of crash course.
Just flex your F9 muscle.
F9 muscle.
Uh-huh.
Think right click on the call.
Yep. Click right click on the call. To connect, to disconnect.
What about the dispatch coming up right now? Vangelico store is being robbed.
Yeah. We got a Vangelico. You on radio? Let me make sure I'm on radio.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Unit Heli, did that Vangelico high?
Chief, if I gotta, I gotta go out there, I will.
Two.
What y'all got
going on now? Jewelry store robbery. All right,
come on, follow me.
10-4.
Sir.
Okay.
Hey, PJ, what's going on?
Hey, man, just give me the word, man. We're gonna get on their heads.
Pulling up to 1023 Vangelico.
10-4.
We got here at the station. Vangelico, it look clear. Look like they started it and then ran off.
All right. Meet me here at the station.
All right, I'm gonna have one of my I'm gonna have my sister Chief PJ go ahead and FTO you, get you right, man.
Okay.
Get you cut up to date.
Hell
on
yeah.
The laws and everything.
Okay, that's all I need, Chief. I appreciate the opportunity. I'll get
that's
out
right,
there.
That's all right.
Show them how I get down.
Okay.
Kier,
man,
you much love that tier one.
You know what I'm saying?
No, man. Hey, so between me and you, you know, what rank we looking at getting into GIU?
Okay, GIU work takes so you gotta be officer. And once you get up to officer, then you'd be good to go to, you know, get on the GIU. You know what? Okay. You can actually I'll get you 1-on-1 on our GIU guys. And they can take you under their wing.
Okay, that sounds great. Do you know who the
captain
is of that? How you doing? It's PJ?
Yeah, what's that word, man?
PJ,
what's
nice
your name?
To meet you. I'm Drizzy Jr., man.
Okay, bet that well.
I do apologize. I'm sorry. I'm still, you know, getting used to things around here, man. So,
nice you good, team. Man. You good. Nice to meet you too, man. How you
like,
feeling though?
I feel great, man. I'm ready to get out there and crack some you know, just get some tickets out.
Nah, for sure.
Yeah, I feel
you. Well, welcome to the force, man. You know,
hope
you like it. Hope you're ready to take on these streets because they get crazy out here, man. I tell you that.
Yeah, I have seen as a child, man, you know, growing up around this shit, and I done seen a lot. Ricos, you know, court cases, motherfuckers dying.
Okay, so you know a little something. You ready to get right, huh?
Hey, between me and you, man, like I said, I feel like I'm made for this shit.
Say less, man. Let's do it.
Yes, sir, appreciate you. I guess I'm riding with you, PJ.
Yeah, you're right with BJ.
Okay.
Hold on, let me show you how to cuff real quick. Go ahead, flex your shift Z real quick. Go ahead, cuff me up.
Sir, okay. And then
think about slash E uncuff. And then go to your flex your Franklin 6. And go ahead and citizen interaction and uncuff and give me a little cuff right there. That's all good. Oh, you are good.
Try to see what's in them pockets.
Belly was good. I was looking for your ass.
So you should be good to go. All right,
I ain't take nothing, I promise.
I bet that.
All right, now.
Man, you should have took a little food or something. I know you need it.
Yeah, about 5 snipers.
20-30 minutes.
Damn.
I know. It's a symbol.
Hello? Hey, y'all take my car. Hey, David, drive my car.
Cause I said, fuck PJ.
What you want to ride in, man? You want to ride in a Dolly or a Charger?
Ooh. I ain't gonna lie.
Me and David is swapping another vehicle.
Gonna be happening in 20 minutes.
They make me ride
with
you.
Oh, they make you ride
with
me.
I'm gonna go with your husband.
All right, come on. So we got a new recruit on the
first. What gang you think gonna be our first arrest, chat? Does not fuck with me. How you doing, man? No, I'm sorry. I'm a little nervous. My name is Drizzy.
What's up, man? What's your name?
Drizzy.
My name Biera.
Biera. Nice to meet you.
You ain't got no fucking eyebrows.
Yeah, it's just hereditary.
You said what?
Bro, it's hereditary. Oh, my neck!
Damn!
Oh!
God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
That might have been on purpose.
No, he was just on the side of my car. And then next thing you know, when I pulled up a little more, he was in front of it.
You asked him the city a little tweaking.
Yeah, I thought it was just
get in the car, no
eyebrows.
You by yourself, Ketchup?
We can't talk to recruit like that. He's probably reading. He ain't got no eyebrows.
He's
ain't got none.
My bad.
My daddy ain't have eyebrows.
He can't help that. He was born.
Who your
like
daddy?
This.
Tell her, you still riding alone?
Name Drizzy too. Name me after him.
Yeah, you a junior, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. No wrong with that.
What's your daddy did for a living?
He actually used to work in Los Santos as the chief of police.
Oh, I know your dad.
Yeah, you worked with him? All you've been working here, you look like you only like 26, 28.
Mind your business. They gonna never ask a woman their age.
Yes, ma'am. Did you do that?
You got a taser, gun, a pistol, you got all that? You good?
Yes, sir, I'm ready to go.
Okay, bet that.
Hey, PJ, between me and you, man, look.
What's up?
They say you know, Chief D Money, he was shitting all, but you doing all the hard work. That's what I heard.
Man, look, man, I'll be putting in work. I put in hours, man. Look.
And he messy.
I'm most
he messy, DJ.
Me?
You think he messy?
Nah, I ain't even on that. I'm not on that. I'm messy. That's word on the recruits. Nigga, the recruits was at lunch talking.
Hello, I
didn't call you. See, what they was saying, man, because they act like they don't like me when I get on their ass, man.
I hear you now.
They say you a hard ass. Be money, be chilling.
Should be
yeah, man, I be having to get on their ass, man. They be tripping sometimes, you feel me? But I put them in line, they be getting a little soft, like, I get real down and dirty, don't let shit pass me.
Cuss me down, niggas, as long as you don't put your hands on me.
Come on, Fronto.
I ain't even gonna lie, as long as I can
say it again.
I said, Chief, you cuss me out, you yell at me, we all good, as long as you don't put your hands on me.
Okay, cool.
I'm just saying,
okay.
if you do it, then I can swing back, though. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, hey, look. Right, if a motherfucker hit you, hey, you got the right to hit him
back.
Yes,
sir, that's what I'm
saying. Come on now, man.
Other than that, man.
You better not let me hit you and not hit me back. What the fuck?
See, I fuck with that.
Yeah, man, because if you don't defend yourself, then, nigga, how you going to defend me in these streets?
Yes, sir. Hey, fuck with him.
Come on, man. Look, I get down and dirty.
No, sir, we're not done with I'm
most hated around here.
The criminals? Later after the
phenomenon. I'm most hated, man.
I'm gonna
get past me. I'm throwing a book at niggas.
See, that's the only thing I don't know, man. You know, I'm not familiar with the times. And, how much time? Motherfucker.
Go find out real quick. It's a matter of time, man.
Hey, can we go lock a nigga up?
Come on. What? You got any experience? What you like locking niggas up for? You know, everybody got their favorite.
I'm gonna be completely honest with you, all right? I only locked like two niggas up, and they was both some warrants. Never locked a nigga up for doing nothing real crime.
What the warrants was for?
I think one nigga failed to pay child support.
Oh, damn.
I know, bro. And then the other one, he was like on the run from, I guess he skipped bail. Pulled that nigga over, bro. He tried to run on us, bro.
See, me, I go for big fish. You know, niggas that like shooting cops. Shit, like, that's what I focus
on. Shot,
oh.
Huh?
I'm saying, bro, I thought that was like the FBI and shit.
Man, hey, but look, the FBI, they ain't in town right now, you feel me? So,
okay.
Somebody gotta handle that.
Are you right?
I took on the load, I go for the nigga that shoot cops, you feel me? They shoot at us, they don't make it off the scene.
They don't be doing that a lot, though, right?
Shit. You about to see. Yo, I say give it your first 2 days.
Right back there, man.
Ain't nobody tell me that they be on that over here.
You got shot at for doing a traffic stop?
I was in San Andreas. Them niggas cool over there.
Shit.
Man, this the ghetto.
You ever got shot at doing a traffic stop?
Hell no. Nah. I mean, one dude did take off, but.
You do a traffic stop and his homeboys them around the corner.
Everybody hates
that one. Hey, you better keep your head on the swivel.
Keep your gun at all times. They kidnap anything walking.
They kidnapped. Man, my daddy did get kidnapped. I thought it was just because he was cheap, though. They ain't gonna fuck with no recruit, right?
Shit, nigga, they deaf. They green to them.
Hey, girl, gotta get me out this bat or this desk. Man. I'd be an officer at it.
Man, you green. When they see you, their eyes light up. Let me tell you, they gonna talk sweet, man. Let me talk to you to the side. Let me, you feel me?
Hey, I'm staying with my FBO, man. Fuck that.
Hey, shit. But the fuck damn thing about it is being with me, nigga, you gon' get shot at.
I ain't gonna lie, the recruit Bless told me that. That's why when he said I was going with two, I got a little disappointed. I ain't lying, Chief. I'm
sorry, bro, but
bro,
you about to get shot at numerous amount of times, bro. So just get
that
ready.
That one lying.
Kind of crazy, ain't no shit going on right now, man. Hey,
got anything active right now?
No. You
just
getting the same menu we see.
Hey. I'm crying. I had to come there though.
Yeah, David, he crazy.
And maybe up north, he probably up there trapping.
He was on rooftop taking pics across the street from Turquoise Curtain. That's crazy. That's an OG right there on the YouTube, man. Shout out to my brother. I think it's everybody, Jack.
Yeah, man, you gonna get shot at.
For just trying to do it, like, if you try to pull a motherfucker over for a traffic stop, he might just get out and just shoot at you because he feel like it.
You know what? Let's put it to the test. Okay,
I'm
just trying
to see,
bro. You got me a little
spooked,
bro.
I ain't gonna lie. And I'm gonna try every time I do it, I say 7 out of 10. We might luck up. We might not get hit at, but most, more than likely, you getting hit at. Oh, hell, you gotta keep one in the head with me, man.
What's going on, gang?
Found
out,
hey,
nigga,
don't
pull up yet. E-double
D-G
now, man. What's going on with that?
I see a green.
What's going on, E-double? My nigga,
D-G. I see nobody standing out there. Let me see that.
Hey, them niggas might kill them and spare me.
Got a mail. Hold on 1 second. Nope, he just got a fiend standing there, but I don't think it's nobody
else. Why the fuck he got a sniper out?
Who?
Who? Do you see David?
Oh, that's how he, you know.
David
he,
on hot shit today.
I don't see nobody or no fiend.
I see there's no one.
You don't see the fiend?
Yeah, there's no fiend. Fiend. I don't see nobody right there.
Bubba, go see.
Yeah, yeah.
They might not know it's me though, because they're haircut.
We're gonna head up north.
My fault. I'm sorry.
You good? Go ahead.
Man, you're gonna catch the bullets with me first.
Aw, shit. Back there, boy. I'm gonna get one tap. Oh, yeah, you got any vests? Because they told me that. It's bullet.
It's probably a 1013.
Yeah, I got a few of
them. You do not need a GPS.
What the fuck?
Hey,
you got a glove for you, bro.
Hey, what's going on? What's active? Two different sets of shots.
Them niggas better game, huh? That's what it is.
4K Trey.
1097 out of 4K Trey with all these doing are 4K Trey shots. Just get all additionals, y'all know how to cover.
Okay, Trey, I'm gonna give you a little backstory, man. I'm telling you where we going, 4K Trey. Keep your head on the swivel. They buildings, man. You know them little bars on the buildings?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, they bulletproof. So they like to shoot you through those or shoot, you know, knowing you can't get them. So you gotta move real tech. You know, it's a lot of different cuts on this block.
They do.
I got a male all black carrying a body.
Look, there it goes. Ah. Oh. I gotta upgrade this prowl, bro. I thought a little level 2 was gonna get me in there. Nope. Hell nah. Let's see what we have. We gonna be a solid little 20, 30. That's one thing about Grizzly, bro. That QE going crazy. I should have knew to get to level 3. Probably level 4. Level 2 should be straight. Okay. Let's see. Right. As soon as we got some action, I'm hot. I want to shoot a nigga, man. I ain't shot nobody in GTA in a minute. In Sauce World, bro, we ain't really had nobody on that. Niggas don't shoot at the police over there. I kind of miss niggas that do that kind of crazy shit, right? Shit, if we catch your ass, nigga, you fried. Is it still, what's the punishment for shooting at cops? Y'all know, chat? Obviously, it ain't the nines no more. I ain't like that anyway. I mean, it made sense, but it didn't. It's fucked up. It, I ain't gonna lie, the city was laggy as shit. So, like, maybe he fixing it or working on it or some shit. I bet that Blaze. That ain't bad then. Shit, I'll keep that level 2. I could say level 2, like an hour wait. Fuck nah, I ain't trying to do all that. Fuck that. I gotta upgrade the PC now, chat. That shit getting old on me. Oh, you gotta go to court if you shoot at the police. Yeah, I already know Aqua Cat.
Yeah.
This bitch gonna need a repair kit, gang. Well, I'll let
you know what I'm doing.
Put her in picket. Put her in picket on there.
Everybody
put her in
pull up over here.
Pull up. We all on the freeway.
I'm on the roof right here. I'm on the roof right here, Trey.
It's in the glove. It's in the glove.
Okay, Trey.
Oh, shit.
What gang is Duke and Team?
162. 162. Nigga, they just trying to
162,
we on the roof. Me and Sandra need to hop out.
They
bought
it.
They hopped
on the
roof.
Okay, so they GG.
Top of the bridge. Who that in that lamb truck? That's y'all in that lamb truck?
In the back.
Y'all better start saying something.
I'm gone, see, I'm gone. Niggas chasing me, sir.
Motherfucker gonna say
something. Pick me up, show you where y'all at.
Go grab Bruno.
Yeah, that's why I got it, Aqua.
Flop that bitch right with the
head.
You about to try to hit that roof?
Ain't no fucking.
Hold on. This. It's a PD right up there, Gabe. We could have just killed
him.
Wait, what?
You got low enough.
I'm on mama.
I'm about to get off this bitch.
Good shit, baby.
I'm in this
other shit. Fuck this up there.
Bro, I'm high.
Oh my god, just fuck them
up. You gone though? You good?
Hop back on the freeway. Hold on, real quick.
Go straight.
I can't be dealing with this.
Come on, mama,
B. Bustle left by PD
Grand Dragon. I'm assuming bro gonna restart this shit.
Bust another left. Stop right here. I'ma see you on the block, gang.
Trey, I need to change
outfit.
I'm about to go.
Nigga, you talking about PD now, all RP now. Nigga, what the fuck, bro? I'm coming to bring RP, bro. If y'all expect me to come in being a shooter, D-Money know damn well that ain't the case. Shit. For me.
Come on.
Right, I'm gonna bring the RP gun. I don't know about that.
He done for the hot, man.
I don't know. I thought we might be getting out of luck, gang. Yeah,
on the motherfucking beach, I need to pick up.
You said the beach?
On the beach where? What's
yeah,
the code?
Yeah. On the pier. I'm
stay
on the
right there, I'm on the way.
No count.
Say no more.
Cause bro, at the end of the day, bro, it's cut. Cool. Have a shootout with the PD and shit like that, but nigga, bro, that shit ain't but. What we want to see. I know what the viewer. T know what the viewer. Duke know what the viewer. It ain't that. Y'all remember we used to have.
That was the nicest way. You a good guy.
Transport niggas in buses from PD to the prison. You know what I'm saying? Like having actual niggas being able to break out their homies. Like, crazy.
Duke, you not like that? Hell no, I'm not like that, gang. I'm a poser.
I see what you're saying, yeah.
I'm right here, Trey.
I'm aware, bro.
Right here at the end of this way. Yeah,
about to.
I'll be.
Behind you, brother. Behind you.
You ain't even got time for my old dog. You gotta just get a chose what they want.
I thought I was fried, gang.
Man, then I'm trying to help y'all, bro. Steady macking the whip. I had to jump out on his ass.
I got it. All right, go. Look, they tackled the shorty. You know, that one shorty, the chief shorty. She tackled the wrong person. And I hop in the cop car. And they trying to shoot me, but though you know how the front bulletproof. So I'm here just eating them bitches. I turn the car around, get the yanking up. If that bitch won't bulletproof, you wouldn't even see me, brother. I'd be like, man.
It's about that PD car, right?
Hell yeah, the
I
front
know they
bulletproof,
switched
but not the side.
That
so
bitch,
they,
man.
They shot that bitch up from the front, but that bitch bulletproof, so that shit ain't
do
shit.
That's Viz talking? Kinky Moni, what's going on? Hey, I ain't gonna
Drizzy
lie.
Can't log in, help bro out. What I'm supposed
are
to do?
Are you bumming up?
What dude supposed to I've been watching your stream.
Shit,
forever,
really chilling like a motherfucker out here standing up business.
On, man.
Yeah, I'll take that, brother.
That shit worked.
That bitch.
I've been watching a lot of the Grizzly World stream.
Tell everybody to pull up to the garage.
Appreciate
it. Everybody pull up to the hood.
10,
that's what pull up to the cafe.
Big shout out at Uwu.
Yeah. Say no more. We on the way.
It's still busting over there?
We better go grab a different car. Case the police pull up.
Yeah, that shit worked.
G-Wagon gonna fuck my shit. It's cut.
73 right here on Grove.
I'll fly back in at the time. Coming back for good. I mean, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Like, I'm gonna be playing this shit like every day, but they'll be playing.
Bro, want somebody
too.
To know that I'm not an Uter so bad. He said that shit too many times.
I'm trying to ease my way back in, man. I'm not chief.
You know when people don't be having nothing to say, like they don't be knowing what to say. Like he had one of those moments.
No, ain't like they just brought me back. Chief.
Like, gang, all you gotta do is just say what up to a motherfucker. You don't even gotta cut me in and be weird, gang. Motherfuckers be cool. Me and the Dirt Nation, cool as hell.
Bro said the Dirt Nation, bro. This thing.
What?
We cool for real. Just say what up. You feel me?
One time, man. Hey, listen, like I said.
Look at
Wiz.
It's Wiz.
Oh, no. I appreciate the 18. Let's see who in
this bitch. This you in your truck right here or not?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, PD on me. PD on me. Go ahead. You in the blue
shirt?
Yeah, I'm in the blue
shirt. They trying to tow the guy's truck. Is that the guy's truck right there?
What they gonna do? They gonna kill the nigga throwing it?
Grab bro that shit real quick.
One of us gotta.
You're rapping around Uwu Cafe, just said he's gonna
play. I'm live.
You got a
PRX,
so
I think they said it's 11
record, you know.
Come on, Bad Taurus, Uwu Cafe.
Damn, they got
Bad Taurus Construction, Taurus Dunkin' Donuts.
Okay. Hey, you got a blue Lamborghini trying to involve. Get involved.
Ramming this more shit.
He just rammed a Chally. Niggas look like floating my eyes. Oh my god.
Man.
Oh,
my this
shit
going.
Oh, this shit look like. Yeah, that
look. Let's get my boy right, man. Big Meeks. Oh, no. Live.
So I was.
In the queue,
Ooh,
37.
Ooh, cafe wrapping around.
That two, that level two priority.
Yo,
no,
wait a minute. So they might be waiting on the backup.
I can't upgrade that.
That Tahoe with them. Gotta be. And that TRS
look,
gotta
they
be.
They just told me how to do it. It worked. Close out your Steam and then try and fight. Yo, close out.
Bro, this shit is bugging.
Bro, this shit, you know.
Hey, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, Chad. I thought this nigga was white.
Oh, he just switched cars on us.
Oh, no, why?
Y'all not ready. Y'all gotta hop out with y'all tasers.
Yeah.
Somebody
can
play that
CRS
impound on cars.
Too fast.
The PDM passing handgun headed towards Bill.
We need a Chally. Where you at, Chally?
Towards PD. Making a left towards
Highway.
We headed
that's
up north,
dope.
Passing the back of Bill.
Lynn, we in this bitch, man. Niggas won't let
Here's
us in.
Follow,
they don't want us kicking down the dough tonight. I see.
I'm having a headache.
Yeah, this is the city.
That shit
they're
crazy.
Going past construction. I'm still
we back in action
on.
Tonight. I'll be in after the dark.
I should say construction.
I'm going up.
I lost sight. I think they got off. I don't think they came all the way down.
What the fuck?
What you was chasing?
The Rango. I smacked.
Oh, that Durango, you didn't catch
Great.
It.
That shit is not gonna move quick.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you need a child. You need a child on that at all times.
Obviously, they get you.
That little shit fast as fuck.
Hey, bro,
that little
shit fast on
Ford. It's the city.
Oh, it's
they got Lonzo stuck. Lonzo stuck in the ATM shit. I got him on top of the he ain't trying to fly out. He on top of the
But like, I can't upgrade that.
Maybe
hopefully
see the light with it.
I'm gonna say PJ, bro. This shit happened so queue, fast, bro. Nigga can't even do shit.
Nah, no, cause I'm like, I seen him slow down and hopped out, but I'm forgetting y'all.
Yes, sir, halfway. What's good with
it's
you, bro?
Like
you
I was
been?
Still moving.
Hey.
Man.
Nailed that, the right.
This shit get ugly out here.
Damn. Tragic.
Damn.
What?
Play my
I
eyes,
hit
bro.
It?
Bro, you fought that car off my eyes.
I hit it.
Yeah, no, the server gonna restart. If the server restart before then, because it is fucked up right now. If it starts before then, I'll
get some bandages.
Do some bandages?
Damn, right, who the fuck bald head in the first
Appreciate
seat?
Appreciate y'all, man. Good first stream back, man.
I ain't
bald
head.
Got up on the camera, taking away from my ex.
I thought y'all could see his head sticking out the top of that shit, though.
Ah, your grand's letting
her.
Go ahead. No. All right, bet that, Bailey. I'll be around. Say what's up to my boy Meek, man. Drop some W's in that bitch, man. I see y'all.